very quickly. Whited. That's not a good pass. Here's a shot. A pretty good shoot. And there's the drive. Two attackers then. Can they pop it through? Oh, we're going to see another one from the old. I think we're going to have a look at that ball to Andrew. Have a look at this guy. He's got two people in tackling him. He knows he's got the momentum to him.
Straight through. There's a ball on the run. Stays in support.
Good time from Buerta. And a flat ball for Katakina from De Jong through the middle. Brilliant tackle from Brinkley.
Solid tackle from the scorer's gun. Switch.
Schroeder, out to Grant.
Are you happy with that?
De Jong! Joanne De Jong for the line, he's over! It's a try to the...
Coleman rips it across to De Jong, that's a check to run, and now he just has it back. Dillon gets it away to the new man, Nonchi.
It's another turnover. We thought they could keep it down. De Jong almost threw the gap in space with ball in hand.
We don't care what they say. We'll be here all day. We'll stay until it's over. Beautiful step by Sailey. Until it's over. Yes, Sky. We'll fly and slow. We'll take you to the beautiful step. Here's Colin. What a try.
Position just next to Damien Delaney in midfield. Katrakilis. De Jong on a quick shot. What a finish! He made the tackle.
One of the top players in the English side. Now, can South Africa make something of this? Kadult.
In the face there of Ashley Cooper.
Gee, his defence has been superb.
Available once again for Cronje. Many beautiful hands, but a wonderful spot tackle from Juan de Jong on Andries Kutsi. Tallest and the shortest men on the field combining effectively. Then de Jong, beautifully through the gap. Oh, that's fabulous!
Go on for
Western Province at scrum off, and here's Tony Yankees.
time a little bit at the scrum from the Kings. That's a great ball, that Scott Fabrida looking to try and...